Rugger on ice hits Streatham at 25 miles an hour as the crested Senators meet the light blue Royals in the world's fastest eight-a-side ball match. Watch this near girl. Here's referee Joe Durling. It's 10 minutes each way with rules a mixture of rugby and American footer. It means knee pads and elbow pads, but it's speeded up rugger so much, let's hope they'll try icing cricket.